Here's a quick little video of releasing the Gaboon Viper back into its natural habitat. This is just inside the forest where we found it just outside the forest, but we're releasing it just a little bit inside to make sure it stays safe. And this is the kind of end to human-snake interactions that we like, seeing them crawl back into their natural habitat. And man, just look at that snake going and gonna coil up and blend right in to its environment. So incredibly grateful to have been able to witness such an animal in the wild. See you later, buddy.
You on my phone?
Yes. Okay.
Ready?